Impressive. They appear to be focusing sunlight into a laser-like beam.
Take it!
Roger!
Give me a grenade.
Take this. Roger.
grenade.
Roger.
Come on!
Roger!
Give me a grenade!
Like it worked. Finished?
Pillars in the way.
Thank you. Another one down. Next.
Help me out here! Help!
We got it!
What is this place? These are no ordinary flowers. Wait. Umbrella.
What? What was Umbrella doing?
I don't know. But it doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Triso logo on it. Are they working together?
Not sure, but obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella.
Works later. First, we need to find out.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up. Roger.
I don't know how, but they could be using them to produce biological weapons. This is the facility from the picture, no doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere. Careful.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, you wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde. Don't notice.
Guess they're sensitive. Grenade.
Use it! Come on! Roger.
Give me a grenade. Jill.
There's so many people from all over the world, Duana. It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why. So many.
acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Zelagiona. Works with Tricell.
Nice. You for?
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. What?
They myself to you. Although, weren't you two giving?
So you.
Where is Jill?
Jill, if I did know, you think I would...
Cut the crap. Tell me where she is.
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing your life's away from.
She's knows something.
It's time we get some answers.
So they're talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I got tea she sent that VOW to.
You can ask her, Annabelle Jabal.
All right. We'll find her then.
You grab it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Zella.
Hello, Robert. I'm looking for...
Albert.
What?
Wesker. I thought...
Give me an egg.
Use this!
Take it!
Roger!
Take it!
Okay.
Thanks for the help.
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Roger.
I need ammo. Come on! Come on!
Forget it!
You grab it.
Okay.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Much appreciated.
I need ammo.
Take ya.
Ah!
Looks like...
I need ammo.
Take this!
Give me an herb.
Take this! Thanks.
Missiles.
But they need these, do you?
Start a war.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
Much. You grab it.
Roger.
I need ammo.
Use this.
These must be the deceased subjects from the research facility.
Help! okay.
Come on!
Roger.
Come on!
I can't right now!
Come on!
Okay.
Come on!
You can't be serious.
Take it!
Roger!
Give me an herb!
Use this!
Sheva.
Well, glad you could make it. Up here, you two.
Myxella, where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as he said. You've spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well, here. Enjoy.
So Ouroboros is getting you. But the terrorists.
Good guess, but no. While it does resemble the BOW based on the progenitor virus, I have no intention of setting it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution. It's a philosopher's stone who chooses through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage. My vision and his combined.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you'll find out soon enough.
Everyone will.
Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Stella, wait!
That's the same type of bioweapon that wiped out Alpha Team.
Yes!
Come on!
This seems much more ferocious.
Watch out, boys! On!
grab it!
In hell, you son of a bitch!
They're coming!
I owe you one.
Fox!
Take it.
Okay.
Thank you. you.
Come on!
Take
What's all this nonsense about evolution?